So thankful for your presence that's in this room right now.
Yeah, yeah.
I just feel the joy of surrender. The joy of surrender. What a joy it is to lay down our lives. We gotta lose our lives to find it. I'm gonna lose my life in you, Jesus.
Jesus.
I will dare to believe that anything is possible. We throw caution to the wind. It's time to risk again. We will dare to believe that anything is possible. We throw caution to the wind. It's time to risk again. Oh, I believe anything can happen. Anything can happen when we rise in the faith of the name of Jesus.
Any song in just a moment of Anything's Possible, but when I came in here tonight, I had a couple things stirring in my heart. And one of those things was is that we have to live with a burning conviction. We have to live with this conviction that nothing is impossible. We have to live with a conviction that nothing is impossible. I was just in Canada. I just got back last night or the night before, and it's just been this season of just seeing some crazy stuff. I think on one night alone, there was something like 30 people that got a miracle that had needed a miracle for over 30 years. And there's a bunch of people that there's been a thread over the last couple of months of people, like, I'm not talking young people, I'm talking more mature people, that got healed from something they had from birth, like 50, 60, 70 years. And I tell you tonight when we're in worship, before we even started, I felt like there was a grace in the room for the impossible. So we're going to sing this again, but why don't we stand? If we're sitting, stand if you can. Who here is facing something impossible? Like, you need breakthrough. Let's do this. Let's just all hold hands. There's so many of us. Can you lead us back into that song of impossible? Jesus. And let's begin. You don't need to ask them what it is, but let's believe, like, we have to live with the conviction that nothing is impossible. I tell you, we've got a big God. We've got a really big God. And let's just refuse to be impressed with the problem and be just impressed with Jesus. Amen? So we're going to begin to lift our voice, and we're going to go back into worship, and you're going to sing over that person you're holding hands with. You're going to declare the song of the impossible over them, that tonight we can see that thing broken. I'll tell you, God didn't send sickness to teach you a lesson. He sent Jesus Christ to teach sickness a lesson. Amen. Let's worship.
Sing, I will dare to believe that anything is possible. I throw caution to the wind. It's time to risk again. I will dare to believe that anything is possible with Jesus. Yeah, with Jesus. risk again. I will dare to believe that anything is possible with Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Right here, right now, miracles are breaking out. Right here, right now, healing is breaking out. It's in His name. He never changes. He is good. He is God. Oh, He is Jesus. I believe tonight, Jesus, He's rewriting stories. He always gets all the glory. It's just who He is. He's just that good. Right here, right now, I know miracles are breaking out in the name of Jesus.
just let him wash over you. Doing through their sound in this moment.